Maybe you have not proposed the one you like. Maybe he or she is not even aware that you have a crush on them. But you have imagined them every time you saw a couple holding hand in hand or hugging in public. You have imagined how you would hold the one you like. You have imagined that it feels beautiful to be kissed. You have imagined telling all of your secrets. You have imagined staying all night awake for them. You have imagined how would you greet his or her parents when you see them for the first time. You have imagined going out for a walk together every evening and biting the same ice cream. You have imagined reading out your most favorite book in front of him or her. You have imagined seeing her or him cooking something for you. You have imagined her his legs on you when you are on the bed. You have imagined that she is lying on your lap and you are caressing her hair. Have not? Last but not least, we all have someone special officially or unofficially to imagine a life with.